And so this is how you change the strings, guys, and restring them, right? Let's go. Yeah, like that.
takes up less space in the garbage can, and it's easier to pull the strings to the bridge that way. As you remove the strings, take note of how they're installed in the guitar. So when you put the new strings on, you can reinstall them the same way. Some guitars, like the Stratocaster, have the strings going through the body, so you have to pull them out from the back. Other guitars, like this Telecaster or this Les Paul, are top-loading, and the strings are held in place on the top of the guitar. Now that the strings are off, it's a perfect opportunity to get in there with a cloth and clean up any dust or grime buildup by the pickguard, or on the fretboard, or by the headstock, basically anywhere you couldn't get to easily when the strings were off. Now it's time to put the strings on. If you have a string through post like this one, grab the string and pull it tight through the first post. It's important to get your slack correct, and the way that I like to do this is to grab the string at the tuning machine. With my other fingers, grab the string one tuning machine forward of that one. Pull it back, and slack. Next, take the slacked part of the string and wrap it around the tuning post, over the part of the string that's already through the post, making sure to wrap towards the inside of the headstock. Then, take the excess part of the string and bend it up so it's out of your way when you wind it. Now, if you have tuning machines like this vintage slotted style, you have to cut the slack a little bit differently. The way that I like to do it is pull the string tight and cut it two tuning machines forward of the tuning machine that you're on. Then send that part of the string down into the hole of the post and bend that string around the post towards the inside. There are also tuners out there called blocking tuners. My personal favorite are super easy. You put the string through the clamp and then you put the excess part of the string. You're all done. Now it's time to start winding the string. It's important to keep the new wrap underneath the part of the string that's already in the post. On the string tuner style tuner, this makes a clamp that holds the string in place, and on all the other tuners, it keeps the tension. Now it's time to start winding the string. It's important to keep the new wraps underneath the part of the string that's already in the post. On the string through style tuner, this makes a clamp that holds the string in place, and on all the other styles of tuners, keeps the tension the same and makes for a smoother tuning motion. If you have string trees like this, make sure that the string is in place underneath them. It's important to keep it. We're not too worried about getting it.
Hey, this is John Dreyer for Fender University. I'd like to show you one method to change the strings on your electric guitar. Before we get started, let's go over the materials that you'll need. So we have our wire clippers, our string winder, and your choice of Fender strings. There's a few reasons why you might want to change the strings on your guitar. The obvious reasons are that they just might look dirty or sound dull, or you may have broken a string and now you feel it's a good time to change the whole entire set. I want to begin by loosening the tension of the strings. Grab my string winder and loosen the tension of all the strings so that when I clip them, I want them to bounce back and hurt me. On the peg, I'm going to pull back, give it some tension, and pull down on the string. And you can see it's not slipping, it's being held in place. Thank you.
So this is my fourth string and almost fifth, sixth. Yeah, let's keep going. Let's keep going, yeah. And then we'll have it right now. Please help me to recover my darkness from Quan's sickness, that I may become me and nothing worse. So please gonna help. In Christ's name I pray. In Buddha Shinto I pray. Amen. Amen. yeah. Very good. And for my last string, 10th. Yeah. Hold up my videos and don't forget to like and subscribe. Until next time. Peace out. Daddy 我老了 guitar 也都不知道是多少 So that's how I do it, guys. Yeah. Hope you like my videos, and please don't forget to like and subscribe, and I just restrung my strings. Newly, Luthier. And so, here it is. Yeah. So, please like and please enjoy, and hope you learn something, and yeah, peace out, until next time.